Hey YouTube, Opinionated Reviewer here, bringing you guys another dual game review just because I know you guys love those so much. The first game we're going to be reviewing is this one right here. It is called Polar Puzzles. Very interesting game. And the second one is called Mighty Finn. So let's get into Polar Puzzle. As I said, this game is called Polar Puzzle. It's by Blue Frog Gaming. There's two versions, a light version, which is free, and a full version for 99 cents. It's for all the devices, and it has Game Center support. So there's a couple of settings, music, sound. I already have those off, and we'll just get into play. Basically what it is, it's a puzzle game. The light version doesn't come with many maps. The full version comes with about 75 levels, which is cool. I'm stuck on level 15. So let's just check out this game. It's basically a puzzle game. What you have to do is slide the penguin and try to get the chick, the baby penguins, I guess, on the other end of the map. As you can see right there, I just got the baby penguins. And that's what you have to do for this game. It's extremely interesting. I'm not a big puzzle game fan, but it's really nice. There's different obstacles, as you can see here. They bring water pools, just different stuff. You go in here, you come out. I'm not sure if I'm gonna pass this map, but I'll try. And this is basically the game right here. This is what you do for this game. Boom, and then we get those penguins. This is what you do for the game. You try to get save your baby penguins by beating the puzzle or whatever it is. And I think the game is pretty cool. How do I beat this? Boom, boom, boom. There you go. Not much to show you. That's basically the game right there. As I said, there's different stuff like seals and stuff like that. As you can see, there's a seal here, and he basically just propels you over and like throws you over something. I'm stuck on this map right now. I'll try to pass it on next time. I'll give the game a solid 5 out of 5. I think it's pretty cool. I'm not a big puzzle game fan, but the game is awesome. You guys can go check it out. There's a light version you can play to see if you like it before you buy it. Now let's get into the next review. This next game is called Mighty Finn. It's by Launching Pad Games. It's for 99 cents, and it's for all the devices. It does have Game Center support. This game, if you've played Tiny Wings, you've played this game. Basically, it's like a Tiny Wings, but with a fish on the water instead. You'll see what I mean. So let's go. It comes with about 8 levels. Let me see. Sorry. Yeah, it comes with about 8 levels. However, each level have 2 different modes. You have the regular play mode, then you have endless mode where it's just never ending. It's forever. You keep on playing till you die or whatever. So basically what you do is you use your buoyancy to propel yourself out of the water, just like Tiny Wings. But however, Tiny Wings it's not on the water and it's not a fish, it's a bird, and by mountains or whatever. I wasn't a big fan of Tiny Wings. I just could not get the damn game played, but this game is pretty cool. I like this better than Tiny Wings. I don't know why, just a matter of preferences. This is what you do. You just tap the screen to hold and to go on there, and then you release when you want him to spring up. It has the courses does change. So if you die, you die when you hit an obstacle course like the mountains, and sometimes there's ships and stuff. If you die, then you have to start over the map. However, the maps do change as they start over, so don't think you'll play the same exact map every time you die. They change it up a bit, which is pretty cool. And this is the game right here. This is what you do, just like Tiny Wing, but as I said, it's a fish on the water instead of a bird in mountain. And the game is finished right there. I always get trouble with this stupid part here trying to
Oh my gosh, this part just pisses me off so much. And that's basically the game right there. Not much to show you for that one either. This game, as I said, is 99 cents. I'll give it a solid 5 out of 5. I didn't really like Tiny Wings. However, it was a nice game, and so is this. You could go check it out. If you like Tiny Wings, you'll definitely like this one. With that being said, please rate, comment, subscribe. Have a nice day.